Find great deals and great MPGs only at your Carolina Ford dealer.
Unfortunately, lung cancer takes more lives every year than breast, prostate, and colon cancers combined. But you can help change that. And Heather Hooper of Lung Cancer Initiative of North Carolina is here to tell us more about an event that they have coming up. How's it going, Heather?
Good, how are you?
Great, so tell me, you've got a 5K coming up, but it's a 5K and 1 mile. What does
that mean? That's right. We wanted there to be an option for everyone. Not everyone feels comfortable to do a 5K, so we have a 1 mile option. It's also easier for some of our survivors. They can come out, they can walk the 1 mile with their family, and it's not as strenuous as a 5K.
Why is this such an important initiative for you personally?
Personally, I lost my father to lung cancer about 9 years ago. I was a sophomore in college, and it really hit home, and I didn't know the statistics. And when I learned them, that lung cancer was the number one cancer killer and the least funded, I was shocked, and I knew I had to do something about it. And luckily, I've been able to make it into a career.
And so tell me about the event.
So the event is on November 2nd at North Hills. It's presented by Duke Raleigh Cancer Center, and it's just a day of hope and fun for the whole family. There'll be everything from balloon animals and face painting to a rally. We have survivors come up on stage, a whole area for lung cancer survivors.
And raising money.
And raising money.
That's great.
Yes.
Good luck with everything this week, on that weekend. The Run Walk Rally is also going to be November the 2nd in North Hills and Raleigh. To register, donate, or to get more information about the event, go to Lung Cancer and Initiative NC.org.